Well, our temperatures are going to be getting warmer and warmer. On Saturday, we had temperatures topping out at 82 degrees. Average high temperature this time of year is around 77. But looking forward to our Sunday, it looks like we should see a lot of sunshine as a nice dome of high pressure moves in. You can see how clear the skies are across the Midwest and also zooming on out really across the center part of the country. It's quite clear right now as high pressure is in control. Some clouds down to the south, the remnant clouds from Harvey across the East Coast right now, but not causing as much of a problem as they did earlier. So overall across the United States, we're looking at quiet weather, and across the Midwest, we're also looking at a quiet weather pattern here for our Sunday. It doesn't look like there'll be too much happening in terms of our skies across our area today. It will be warm though for our Sunday. Temperatures will likely be climbing into the mid 80s. So we'll have the heat and a little humidity, and the heat will likely stick around into Monday. Now for Monday in the afternoon, it does look like we'll have an opportunity to see some isolated showers across Minnesota and also into Wisconsin. So a few showers are in the forecast for our Monday, but it isn't looking like a total washout, but still I'd count on a little bit of rain. Here's your day planner for Sunday. We're starting out with temperatures in the 60s in the morning, a lot of sunshine, easily at 80 degrees by midday. And then into the afternoon, we'll see temperatures in the mid to upper 80s. So it'll be warm outside, a little humid, not bad. Here's your highs across the state, pretty good. Only a few showers up north near Grand Marais, but otherwise we're looking at blue skies. Here's your extended forecast. Temperatures will be in the 60s though as kids go back to school on Tuesday. Lows will be in the 40s by Wednesday morning. Up north, it could even be in the 30s, but we won't see that here in the Twin Cities. Highs will be in the 60s and then eventually in the 70s by the end of next week.